competing in the Europa League tomorrow night, so will you use the competition as a chance to give minutes to players who haven't played as much, or will we see it similar to your Premier League teams?
Good afternoon, everybody. For me, every match, each moment is for to find the best performance with the player. And we have four competition. Tomorrow is the Europa League. Sunday is Premier League. Then is Carabao Cup, and then we are going to play also FA Cup. And I want one thing for everybody, every players, is each match is important. But the second situation for us is we need with a minute players for the best performance for us. But tomorrow they are going to play the best first 11, I think, is for tomorrow, and for continuing improving in our way, in our one things tactically and individually. But the important for us is the seriety, the give them our performance for to win first, but also for continuing improving.
You played Newcastle on Saturday, so Borussia tomorrow and then Everton on Sunday. How do you approach these weeks where there are three games in a week, because it doesn't give you a lot of time to prepare?
I said to them the same with you. The Premier League is the first competition because he's giving us a big responsibility, maybe a big regularity in the season, because in 38 match is your first analysis is like this. But another competition is also very, very important. Today we are thinking only to give our supporter the first performance and a good 90 minutes on the pitch on Emirates, and playing our house for me is every match is very excited, and I want to give the player the same excited when they are on Emirates, and then we are going to think Sunday, but first is tomorrow. And tomorrow we are going to change, to give the players option to find minutes, to find confidence on the pitch. But maybe tomorrow can play players, Sunday can play again.
Thank you. Juna, hello. You've won the Europa League three times with Sevilla. How much would you love to win it a fourth time with Arsenal?
Has ganado la Europa League tres veces con el Sevilla. ¿Te gustaría ganarlo de nuevo con el Arsenal, no?
Yes, sure. Every title for us is very important. And in the history, in 2000, played the final against Galatasaray Arsenal, but they didn't win. And also, Arsenal played the final 2006 in the Champions League, and also they didn't win. And in my career, the ambition is very important for continuing improving and continuing finding the objective in my career personally and also with the team. And I want every title to play for going for what to win.
Ivan Gazidis is leaving to go to Milan next month. There's going to be a big shake-up at the top of the football club. The announcement was made yesterday. What do you think this means for you and the way you run the team?
La noticia ayer de que Ivan Gazidis se va al Milan. Van a haber muchos cambios, sobre todo a nivel directivo. ¿Qué significa para ti y qué significa para la manera en la cual gestionas el equipo?
First is 3 months with Ivan for me is very important, and I know one a big person, a big professional person also. The relationship between us is in 3 months very close, and spoke and continue speaking a lot of football, of management, of how the big is Arsenal and with our responsibility. But this decision is very private decision, and I respect. And then I know Ivan is giving us the best next people to take the responsibility to continuing doing a good work.